introducing you to the Lucky Air Bars. They're aluminium scooter bars from Lucky. The SCS bars, so they come with no slit at the bottom, although you can cut it for that if you want, which means you can convert it for IHC compression. In terms of the look and finish, they've got a really nice sort of indentation chrome effect here. They come in a whole bunch of different colors. This one's obviously black. Really strong gussets, which is really important when you've got an aluminium bar, almost like double gussets, so you can see that on the side there, which I think is really good if you're designing an aluminium bar that you don't want to see break every 5 minutes. Weight-wise, it's around 900 grams, so it's fairly decent weight. It obviously can be cut down to be a bit lighter. One of the unique thing about this is it comes with aluminium bar ends, so you can fit them straight in the end of your bar, which is sometimes an issue because, as you're probably aware, if you do ever ride aluminium bars, they have a double thickness. Now, the reason they have a double thickness is because they need the extra strength for scooter riders. Aluminium is a very light metal, but it's not that strong, so it has to be double thickness. So yeah, looks like a decent bar. I've seen it around close face to face. I think the quality from Lucky is really good, really strong. And I thoroughly recommend it. It's using 6061 T6 aluminium, so it's a decent grade of aluminium as well. Slight backsweep, two degrees, so riders who like a backsweep is great. Not too much if you don't like backsweep, so it's quite handy for riders if you know, for park riders wanting to have a bit more control and leverage when you're doing bar spins or landing tricks. This is, really nice, really good for a lightweight custom setup.